Hey guys, this is the review video, the review and how-to video for the Kinky Curly Custard and the Not Today Leave-In Conditioner slash Detangler. So I've been using both products for about 2 weeks.
I did use it using the Pixie Curl method.
So anyway, you can see how my hair looks. I'll show you guys the whole thing. This is the back of it. This is the side. The front. I cannot tell you how much I love this product. I just think it's amazing. I do like it better than Weed Ad, and that's a lot in part because it's $20 for Kinky Curly. It's only $30. So the official website is kinky-curly.com.
You
can buy the products there. They also sell the products at Targets and at Whole Foods stores. The Whole Foods store itself, that's what it's called. It's not just like Whole Foods stores. It's the Whole Food Market or something. And Target, you can go onto the website to see if they do sell them at your local vendors. If not, then you can just order them online.
But the thing,
it's the same thing
that I like the best about the product, aside from the fact that it's cheaper than Weed Ad,
is that it's all natural. I kind of have like a little cheat list. I have a little cheat sheet over here. To tell you guys about the stuff in it. It doesn't have any alcohol or silicones in it that normal hair products do. And this is just any product that you're going to use, any gel or mousse or cream or any kind of thing that you're going to put in your hair. It's going to have alcohol. It's going to have some kind of silicone in it. And these are just all things that are bad for your hair. And a lot of the products aren't cruelty-free. So some of them have been tested on animals, if that's something that you're conscious about. A curly custard is Kinky Curly, the custard and the leave-in, and actually all the products are cruelty-free to animals. And the product is completely all-natural, and it's not just semi-all-natural, it kind of has some kind of stuff in it. It's completely natural. This is the curling custard, and this is the Kinky Curly Not Today Leave-In slash Detangler. I think this would be just, you could use this as regular conditioner if you have thinner hair. If you do have thicker hair and you do use a leave-in in it, this is perfect for leave-in, I think. But if your hair is thinner, it's probably too heavy for leave-in.
I mean,
it's just, this stuff is just really amazing. Your hair feels like silk as soon as it goes through your hair. It smells really good. This one smells, it smells a little bit different than the custard. This one smells kind of fruity. It smells fruity. It smells better than Weed Ad, just because Weed Ad doesn't really smell like anything. It does smell good. It smells kind of like watermelon, cucumber, cranberry, kind of. You know, you probably don't know, but it smells good. So I would say kind of fruity. It does smell organic. And the Kinky Curly Custard, which threw me off the consistency because it looks really gross. This is, you can see how little product I've used. This whole jar is still left. It's pretty small, the jar. The leave-in is 12. This is 17. So, I don't know, it's 8 ounces, but you can see how much I have. It's not even that leveled out. How much, but it's like, look at that. Isn't that gross? As soon as I saw this, I was like, I'm not going to put that on my hair. That's disgusting. But, I mean, it's a custard. It's true to its name. It's just, it feels and looks like a clear jelly. I mean, so it's kind of apprehensive to put it in my hair because it felt thick and it felt sticky, and I just, as soon as I put my hand in it, I thought I wasn't going to like it. But I tried it out and I loved it as soon as I put it in. I think the first couple times that I tried it, I put too much in, and it's fine if you put too much in and you're trying it out. It just makes your hair kind of crunchy, and you can get that crunch out with your hair dryer. Just put some heat over it, it'll take the crunch out. It doesn't flake or anything when it's crunchy, so it's really no loss. You're just using more product than you need. But this curling custard and the leave-in, they're both, they have no petroleum, no silicone, no plastics, no acrylics, no I want to say carbomer. I know that's not how you pronounce it. None of that, I don't even know what it is. I want to say, like, carbon. I think it's a typo. I don't know. Google it. Tell me what it is. No mineral oil. It's alcohol-free, wax-free, paraben-free, and cruelty-free. So these are 100% natural products. They are perfectly healthy for your hair. If you use too much, too little, you know, it's just
even if it doesn't work, it's not going to hurt your hair at all.
I would say this is a product that you shouldn't use with anything else aside from the leave-in,
because I think it is kind of heavy, and I just think that it just wouldn't mesh very well with anything else. And besides, if you're going to use something that doesn't have alcohols or silicones, paraben, or any of that kind of stuff in it, why would you want to add a product that did? It's kind of productive. So it is a product best used alone. I really don't think even if you used it, you would need another product.
Something to note too, when you're putting it in, don't be apprehensive about the fact that it feels heavy and that it feels sticky. And when you put it in, it feels like, oh my god, this is so thick and it's got such a thick consistency. My hair's gonna look horrible.
Wait till it dries and wait till you finish doing your hair before you pass any judgment, because the end result wasn't what I was expecting while I was doing it. So just have patience with it. If for whatever reason, the first couple of times I did it, my hair was crunchy, and I hate crunchy hair. And then the other videos that I've seen about kinky curly, they didn't seem to have this problem. So I just kind of figured out it was because I was using way too much product. So I didn't use as much, and my hair came out better. And even if you do come out with crunchy hair, all you have to do is just apply some heat to it with blow dryer. It'll take the crunch right out. Just kind of do this with your hair while it's hot, and it'll take the crunch out. It doesn't flake. It doesn't do anything. I really, really love this product. I really don't want to change to try anything else. I'm not sure. I really want to try Miss Jessie's. And I want to try Miss Jessie's, and I want to try Mixed Chicks. But I'm going to wait till I use all of this up, because I just love this product so much. I don't want to change it. I would definitely stick to this. I would recommend it to anyone. I was apprehensive about it because I kind of thought it was only for African-American women with Afro-textured hair, but it's not. I mean, you know, I think my hair is pretty curly, and it worked fine on me, and I am willing to bet it would work fine if your hair wasn't as curly as mine.
I'm suspecting this is going to last me a while, because I've been using this for about 2 weeks. And I have a pretty decent amount left. This will probably last me, I want to say, like 2 months probably. So I just think it's worth a buy. I mean, if you're going to spend, you know, $16 and a custard is going to last you 2 months, that's $8 a month. That's what you're going to spend on a drugstore product that doesn't work.
Your lips just so